And meantime, Monroe City Council passed a resolution to expand the Forsythe Tennis Court. City officials say $1.8 million was awarded to the city by the Convention and Visitors Bureau's Tourism Development Program. The city has also committed up to $2.6 million to complete this project. This project is expected to bring a positive return on investment in just less than 3 years.
Well, in a traffic alert,